detected.
Oh, hey. Take care.
That filled my inventory. Thank you. I hope it serves you well. Nice doing business with you.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way. Contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Who's that guy that got in here?
What's the big deal? Just one guy.
See if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close. Isaac should guide you to it. Terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
eyes detected.
What we've got on the table is a possible solution.
What we've got is a possible disaster. We haven't done nearly enough field testing on your solution. We don't even know if it's toxic, for God's sake.
What we do know is that people are dying, and this stuff kills the green poison. How many deaths do you want on your hands because we wait?
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey, guys. I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused. Here.
Thank you.
far yet. Go after her. Step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Thank you.
Looks like you're ready to learn a new skill. What'll it be? Later.
It feels good to actually be doing something. Get the smell out.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez.
While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Electronic device detected.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.